Hi everyone, my name's Rachel and I'm from the Questacon Science Squad. Today I'm going to show you how to make a knockdown clown. To make a knockdown clown you need a craft knife, a pair of scissors, a bouncy ball, a piece of paper and some sticky tape. Now, watch what happens when I roll the pink ball. It wants to keep rolling, but if you cut your bouncy ball in half using the craft knife, watch what happens now. I can push it and it keeps bouncing back into the middle. But earlier, I made a paper tube and I stuck it to another half-cut bouncy ball like this. So you can do that later using a piece of paper and the sticky tape. Now watch what happens when I knock the half-cut bouncy ball down now. It falls down. What a shame. But what if we cut strips off it like this? One, two. Let's see if it bounces back into the middle now. No, I think we might need to cut one more piece off, like so, and let's see if it bounces back into the middle now. There we go. There's our knockdown clown. Now, I thought it'd be really cool if we decorate our knockdown clown, and for that, I have our wonderful Questacon spaceman. So let me just stick that on the front there, and give him a bit of a push, and he bounces back into the middle. If you'd like to know how to make a knockdown clown or to look at any other activities that we have for you, visit our Questacon website. See you next time.